Thanks to the integration with Clickbank, you don't have to set up standard conversion tracking methods as the conversions are imported to Voluum through Clickbank's API. The integration replaces the standard conversion reporting methods such as server-to-server postback or conversion tracking pixel. This integration is available for all pricing plans. What do you need to make this work? Clickbank and Voluum's active accounts, Clickbank Developer API Key, Clickbank Clerk API Key. To get both needed keys, go to your Clickbank account and click on Account Settings. In the Developer API Keys section, click on Edit. Create a new developer key here. Name your new key, for example, Voluum Integration Key, and hit Save. Once saved, you will see your new developer key. Copy and store it. To get the second API key, just go back to Account Settings and click on Edit under the Clerk API Key section. Repeat the process once again. Just remember to tick all checkboxes before saving. Ensure you have both keys stored before we move to the Voluum account. In Voluum, go to Settings. In the Integrations tab, click on Add Integration. Under Clickbank, click on Add Integration. Name your integration and provide keys you set up in the Clickbank account. Once you add it, your account will be successfully integrated. Let's add the Clickbank offer to Voluum. In the Clickbank account, go to the Marketplace tab. Click on the Promote button next to the offer you want to use in your campaign. Click on Generate Hop Link and copy the offer URL that has been generated. In Voluum, go to the Offers tab. Click on a new offer and choose Create from the dropdown. Name your offer and paste the offer URL you just copied from the Clickbank in the offer URL text field. Add the click ID parameter at the end of the URL. If this is the first parameter you are adding, remember to add a question mark before it. Any next parameter should be added after the AND sign, like this. And that's it. You have successfully set up integration and tracking of a Clickbank offer. The conversion information will be passed via the integration. Continue watching to learn how to set up Clickbank custom conversions in Voluum. Clickbank can send following conversion types: sale, refund, chargeback, fee, bill, upsell. For example, let's set up a refund conversion type in Voluum. Remember that for each conversion type, you need to perform the same steps in Voluum. Go to Settings. In the Custom Conversion tab, click the Add button. Name your custom conversion event. I will go with Refund, as this is the one I wanted to set up. In the values of the ET parameter, I put RFND. Decide if you want to add this conversion type in General Conversions and Revenue columns on top of displaying them in separate columns. If you leave this checkbox unchecked, these custom conversions will not be counted in the General columns and will be visible only in separate columns. All you need to do now is add these custom conversions as new columns to your reports. Just go to the Column sections and add them here. And that's all. You can now fully benefit from integration with Clickbank.